Flash, a newsable attain from Washington, D.C., where our news correspondent, Ed Morrow, reports. Tonight, Sid Chicane has one more stud to add to his leather jacket.
The night a rock band came to town, they really laid that music down, and everybody listened to what they did. Had a little country and a lot of soul, and everybody dug that rock and roll, everybody that is, except the disco kid. The park hit dance like it got it going gay, you know what I mean, in that special way. Everybody laughed at what he did. He danced like John Travolta and Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers and Lionel Blair, and never before to see such a mixed up kid. Then one night the showdown came between the disco kid and Sid Chicane. He was an all-time rock and roller from the Bronx. The poor kid danced like a man insane in his open neck shirt and gold medallion. No matter how he tried, he couldn't beat that honky-tonk. You know my name is Sid Chicane. I was born and raised in a hurricane, and the first thing mama taught me was to dance. And if you ask me what these studs are for, on my leather jacket there's 10 or more. They're in memory of the guys who thought they stood a chance. Me was to dance. And if you ask me what these studs are for, I'm a leather jacket, there's 10 or more. They're a memory of the guys who thought they stood a chance. The night a rock band came to town, they really laid that music down, and everybody listened to what they did. Country and a lot of soul, and everybody did that rock and roll, everybody that is, except the disco kid.
Flash, a news bulletin from Washington, D.C., where our news correspondent, Ed Morrow, reports. Tonight, Sid Chicane has one more stud to add to his leather jacket. The disco kid was brought out.